In collaboration with the Air Force's 517's training group's Linguist Next program, we developed the Mage Duel Serious Game, a learning tool to support language proficiency for U.S. Air Force language analysts. In the fantasy world of Degom, word magic is erupting across the land, and players must use their evolving word magic to navigate complex challenges and win quests. Mage Duel features timed language production activities that build language fluency, accuracy, and complexity, while rewarding players for semantic similarity rather than the exact formal language equivalence. Semantic similarity is how close two utterances are to each other based on meaning. The game currently includes one multilingual semantic similarity engine and is built for expansion. This state-of-the-art deep neural network-based model powers the language production activity. This means that the player's in-game language inputs are evaluated based on meaning, which mirrors the way humans naturally acquire language skills. Let's see this learning activity in action. The player initiates a duel and immediately begins producing a sentence. After submission, the player receives immediate feedback, and their fluency, accuracy, and complexity are analyzed to determine proficiency. If a minimum threshold of proficiency is achieved, the player is armed with a fireball, which can be used in combat against the enemy mage. A second learning activity builds both receptive and productive vocabulary knowledge by developing phonological, semantic, and context discrimination skills. In this activity, the player must collect word magic threads by correctly identifying target words from several options. The corpora of words, phrases, and sentences are drawn from the DLI Arabic curriculum, although they can also be drawn from other curricula or other sources. Our initial usability study showed promising results among target end users. With Mage Duel, language professionals can enjoy acquiring and sustaining language proficiency at an accelerated pace, significantly reducing training costs while improving readiness and protecting national security.